to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up.